there, what's up, and welcome back with my next new video. So in this video I'm going to show you how to solve YouTube problem couldn't sign in. Well, another new unexpected problem here, as like it did previously, error upload pending. Now here is another problem. Well, as you know that in the previous video, error upload pending, which there was a problem, I solved it. Typically here also I'm going to be showing you how to solve that problem couldn't sign in on YouTube. Okay, so well, that problem is also quite unexpected here. So now there's also the trick how to solve that. So here it is, couldn't sign in. Well, now what to do to solve this? Okay, now here it says try removing or re-adding your account on this device. Okay, so it says like that, or there are some problems. See, now what I do is here, switch account. See, please check your network connection and all that stuff. Here I'm not getting my account. Okay, this is the thing. Now here, couldn't sign in, subscriptions couldn't sign in, activity couldn't sign in. Okay, so this means that now I can't just use my account here with this problem. Okay, so now what to do to solve this problem? Now here, first you need to go here, you need to long press your account here so you can get your accounts here. Then you need to press add. Now what account you have added here, you have to re-add it. That's what you are gonna do. It was written there also. So that same thing we have to do. How? Okay, now during that also, so something happens which I'm gonna show you. Now let's add our account. You need to add existing account. Which account you are running previously on YouTube. Okay, or if you wish, then you can add a new account too. Okay, so I'm going towards existing account. Just add your email and password. Okay, now here one another problem. There was a problem communicating with Google servers. Try again later, okay? Now this problem is also one another problem now which we are facing. Now how to sign in if this problem is coming? Okay, now let me tell you why is this problem coming. Okay, this problem is coming because you have already signed in on that account which you are using right now on YouTube. Okay, so how could they re-add that account? Okay, so that's the thing. So now what to do? Okay, so we can, if you press next, then also nothing will happen. So now you have to go back to the home page of YouTube. Okay, so now you can see that my account is back. Okay, I got my account here. Now everything is running properly. So this proves that how can you get your account back on YouTube, and how you can solve YouTube problem couldn't sign in. Well, this was all. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you are satisfied with this, and hope this trick works successfully. So thank you for watching this video. Want more? Then better subscribe my channel. Click that bell icon. And I guess having doubts. Okay. If you're having doubts, then please comment down below the video in comment section. I'll always be ready to reply those and would appreciate those, okay? So far, want more? Then stay tuned!